You know, we like to see things here at Catch 21. We like to know exactly what would have happened if you decided to continue playing. Let's just see. Mickey, deal a card. Is it an ace or an eight?
It's a six.
What place to play? You play it on a card. Okay? So now, an ace or a two. That's it. Two cards. There's already three twos on the board. So the chance of it being two, very small. The chance of an eight. An ace, I mean, could be an eight. We don't think it's that. We want a bus. We want her to bust, don't we? We want to make sure she busts, right? Because we don't want her to think that she can win $5,000. Nikki, is the next card an ace or a two? Oh, zero card.
It's a nine.
It's a nine.
And then
you get it for best choice.
What is it, a flippin' 21 marathon?
Oh.
Karen, I have been married coming up on 10 years.
Oh, you done?